Welcome and welcome back to Luna Yogini channel. If some of you have noticed, I am in the Saturday market area. And see, two special people are standing behind me. This is my friend from Punjab.
Hello.
Mandeep Kaur, right?
Yes.
And Lucky. Okay, so what are we doing here? We are here to check out the Durga statue, because Mandeep never saw Durga Puja,
Shanti
right?
Niketan,
yeah, Shanti. But did you see any other Durga Puja?
I saw in Assam.
Oh, in Assam also. Yeah, today only I was reading that in Orissa, Bengal, Assam, they do this Durga Puja. So we are in West Bengal, Shanti Niketan. And I have been going to the puja pandals with my friends, chotobela theke. Yes, since childhood. And this is the place where I'm going to take you right now. It's not exactly a Durga temple, but I think it started with an artist making a... Okay, I'll get back to you. Yeah. So on the 10th day, she kills. Mm-hmm. And then, yeah, somehow this is symbolized as good winning over the evil.
Yeah. Yesterday it was Santoshi.
Santoshi?
Like, yesterday that means there is different devis, right? There is one Santoshi.
The devi names I'm not very sure.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's read. Hira Lini Durgotshob. Boner Pukur Dama, this area, Ballopur, Shantiniketan. Make it a little different, you know. Yeah, and they like usual Durga statues. I have just observed that they have a similar, you know, structure.
Mm.
But if you see this place, every year they try to make something creative out of the characters, you know. And that side is Lakshmi, and then Ganesh and Kartikeya. They symbolize, like Saraswati symbolizes of education and music.
Oh, that I know.
Yeah, and Lakshmi, you know, wealth. Yeah. And then Ganesh is for a good, like pious beginning to any work, something like that. And then Kartikeya is like the Lord, which symbolizes. Like the god of
war. Yeah. I didn't know.
Huh. And then, like, I don't know, on the feet there should be the Mahishasur, who's the demon, right? Who Durga kills on the 10th day, and yeah, the whole thing is done. Victory. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What do you think about this race?
Anyway.
You like the statue and the way they have decorated it. I think we came here last year with Honey.
Yes.
Yeah, that's why you remember. Namaskar, Torita. So, আজকে আমি একটু এই জায়গাটার ব্যাপারে আপনাকে জিজ্ঞেস করছি
আমারও খুব মনে নেই যেটা বলা সেটা হচ্ছে যে বাঁধন দাস ছিলেন কলকাতা আর্ট কলেজে পড়েছেন তারপর এখানে এসে থাকতে শুরু করেন এই অঞ্চলটা ভালো লেগে যায় ইত্যাদি তিনি এখানে যখন এই আদিবাসীদের সঙ্গে মেলামেশা করছেন সেই সূত্রে যেটা হলো সেটা হচ্ছে যে তিনি লক্ষ্য করলেন যে ওদের একটা মন খারাপ আছে কারণ গোটা বোলপুর শান্তিনিকেতন মেতে উঠছে একটা পূজোতে যেটা তো ইনফ্যাক্ট ওদের নয় তখন ওদের মতো করে বাহনদাস ওদের সঙ্গে মিলেমিশে মানে চলো আমরাও একটা করবো আর কি এই জায়গা থেকে যত না পৌরাণিক শাস্ত্রীয় তার চেয়ে অনেক বেশি উৎসবের মজাটা নেওয়ার জন্য এই দুর্গাপূজাটা শুরু করে এবং তার ঘনিষ্ঠ দুই আত্মীয় সম্ভবত মা ছিলেন হীরা আর মেয়ে ছিলেন কমলিনী এই দুজনের নামের মিশ্রণে হয়েছে হীরালিনী
থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ তরিতা ধন্যবাদ আপনি ছবি তুলতে এসেছেন
ওই যে বাহন গুলো যেটার উপর এঁকেছে ওগুলোকে পিঠা এঁকেছে দিয়ে ছেড়ে দিয়েছে
Yeah, it's been a long ride for me. I did the exercise of the day. I did my exercise of the day through cycling. Okay, so this is the Durga Puja, and this is the Pujo which is held in Zamindari family house. Wait, let's go a bit more. This is the Zamindar house? Yeah. There's the park. Yeah, this is the Zamindar house. Everybody is trying to take their precautions, which is good. This is the Borobari and Chotobari. Let's check it out. No cars and cycles parking allowed. This is called the Bot, right? I don't know. This is Choto and inside is the Borobari. So I don't know exactly, but I think the family had elder and younger brother, and then they, you know, do it separately like this. This is Chotobari. Chotobari.
Wow, this is so cool. Like, you can understand Indian language, I can't.
No, come on. India has so many languages. I don't understand Punjabi.
I don't understand anything.
It's fine.
Thank you, Dada.
Architecture. How do you feel about this architecture of a zamindar's house? The middle space is empty, which I like the most. It's empty, and they used to live in joint family. So yeah, everyone used to live in all four sides and meet up in the center, I guess. I'm not very sure. Oh, now many people are coming, so I think time to go because too many people. I think we can take one picture over there. We can stand and we just have to go out. We cannot go out that way. That's so sad. Okay, then let's take a picture here. I hope you enjoyed the tour. We just went to two places. So today we just went to two places during Corona time. I don't want to go around anymore. So these are the biggest places where they celebrate Durga Puja in Shantiniketan, West Bengal, India. I hope you enjoyed the tour. I love you guys. See you in my next video. Happy Puja, everyone. তোমার বাবা ও এটা জগতে সত্যি ছোট হ্যাঁ
অনেক ছোট থেকে তোমার বাবু
হ্যাঁ
আমি প্রথম দেখে আজ আনন্দে মানুষ পেয়েছি
কি আও বাস বেশি ইনফ্লুয়েন্স আছে
খুব ভালো লাগলো শুনে
Everybody is very good.
Done with your dab.
Yes.
So quick. Enjoying? Oh, you're also done.
How long will I drink?
Oh, I'm only left now.